son of Mexican legend Julio Cesar Chavez Jr. is looking like a damn heavyweight right now. Stay tuned. Boxing Eagle here. If you like this video, make sure you hit the like button and also subscribe to the channel and hit the bell icon on the top of your screen to get notified when the latest new content drops. One. What up, Fight World? It's your boy Ego, and I'm back with some more boxing. Make sure you smash the like button. Also, subscribe to the channel for the latest and greatest in boxing. If you want to become part of the gang, notification gang, please hit the bell icon. Shout out to the Super Chat channel donations, the Venmo donations, and the Patreon family. We working now. I just came across this and I wanted to make a video about it. Not much news in the world of Julio Cesar Chavez Jr. I haven't really seen him since the Canelo loss at a catchweight. Didn't look good in that fight, and then later on he was robbed by some thoughts in a motel for his jewelry and, you know, personal like collection money and stuff, but we haven't really heard much of him. This is the first time I'm really seeing any recent news of him, and I stumbled across these pictures, and wow, Julio Cesar Chavez Jr. is looking like a damn heavyweight right now. He looks extremely big. He doesn't look like he's in sloppy shape, or, you know, he don't look like overweight. I've seen some pictures where he looked 200 plus pounds. He just looks big. You know, he doesn't, like I said, he doesn't look, he still looks kind of bulky and muscular and stuff like that. And I don't know what weight class. I don't know if he's trying to fight Luis King Kong Ortiz. I don't know how much he's weighing. I don't know if he's planning on coming back. I constantly see him train when I do see him, like, because I follow him on social media and stuff. So when I do see him, I haven't seen much from him, but when I do see him, you know, he's posted pictures training. So I'm curious to see what's next for him. Just some quick ideas. I want you guys to comment. Let me know what you think. Does he have a chance at a comeback? What weight? You know, who is he gonna fight? Funfara moved up in weight. Maybe that's a fight that he can try to rematch, that they could sell. I think Gabe Rosado, if they can find a weight that works for him. I don't know how much weight Rosado would be willing to concede. Maybe even Triple G. You know, that could be wishful thinking, but that's a thought, because Triple G is no longer a champion coming off of a loss. And, you know, we've seen Canelo do his Mexican style. This would be a Mexican fighter again who's big, and who, you know, is not defensively sound. Triple G, we don't know what his confidence is going to be like coming off of his first pro loss. And, you know, Chavez Jr. is durable. He's going to keep plowing forward. He has good body work when he's on point. I just don't know. I don't know what weight he would fight Golovkin at, but this is a fight they did try to make previously. So maybe that's an option. Canelo versus Golovkin at any weight. You know, I don't know which way, but it was a little bit shocking when I seen how big Chavez Jr. is looking. Maybe I'm tripping. Let me know what you guys think. Drop your thoughts in the comment section. Make sure you smash the like button. As always, hate, comment, and subscribe. Till next video, it's Ego signing off. So if you enjoyed this video and want more content like this on the channel, you can show your appreciation by going to the PayPal donate button or the YouTube support button. And you can donate any amount that you feel is equivalent to the value of this video. Much more to come. Thank you guys for your support. Boxing Ego, the future of boxing.